Don't mind me, I'm going to practice, so I might look bummy. But I just got my braces. This looks so different. What the heck? I wanted to get rainbow on the bottom and black on. That looks so different. This is gonna be a short video though, so.
Underbite. I got underbite, y'all.
So the underbite is what? The top part?
Underbite. What does an underbite look like?
So they consider this under?
Under, like this.
I know, I thought under was like if it went in, but I guess not. It's out.
Yeah, it's out. Yeah.
You know what I mean?
It's out. I got
it. So they're gonna work on it so that you can go, it can go back.
He's gonna align all the teeth together.
Oh, and then, so now your lip won't be.
It's been a long day.
What's good, YouTube? It's your new year back here. Well, this is the same video in here.
Stupid.
Alright, so I just wanted to make this video a little bit longer. Well, just the next day. From that video, I had a lot of stuff that day to do, but this is the next day. So I just wanted to make this video a little bit longer and show you guys the drawings I've been making. But before that, I just want to say the colors I got the chain on the bottom and it's black. And rainbow color on the top, see all that. So yeah, just stay tuned for a video for the things I got over quarantine video. Look at these drawings. All right, y'all, so I'm back with the drawings. So let me start with the very first one I made. I forgot which one I made first, but I think I have so much energy today, but just got done with school, by the way, so you know it's around like 1 something or 12 something, but okay, I'm gonna get to this video. So if y'all can focus, oh yeah, my phone focusing. This is my SpongeBob drawing. I just had the idea to do it over. So when I obviously started here, but I finished it when I was in Sacramento, and yeah, so this is drawing. If y'all some OGs, you'll remember these are like clips. See that? Mr. Krabs. So this is, I think, my very first drawing I did. Then I was like, maybe I should start this as a series. So I wanted to finish SpongeBob and say, oh, I know there's like Family Guy, the Cleveland Brown, American Dad. Maybe I should start doing that. So I haven't done American Dad and I'm almost finishing Family Guy, but for the next drawing, I think my next drawing was Cleveland Brown. Here's all the Cleveland Brown. I know he's in Family Guy. I forgot. I just drew him anyway. So Donna Tubbs, Cleveland Brown, the one and only, the daughter, the bear, the dad, all that. Let me get closer. Show the girl again. If y'all remember that, that's her boyfriend or whatever. But yeah, this is my second drawing of the Cleveland Brown Show. Next, we have, Family Guy, but I'm not finished yet. I'm almost done, okay? Almost done, but this is it so far. I know, this is Peter Griffin, let me not. This is Peter Griffin, the son, the other son. This is Joe's girlfriend, and then, here's everybody. I'm not done. Still gotta color everything in and add some more people. Almost done though. So that would be my third drawing, and then my fourth drawing would be American Dad. And comment in the comments what should be my fifth drawing. Let me think of all the TV shows. I know it's American Dad. Ooh, I think I'm gonna do Chowder next. Okay, I got it. So I'm gonna do the old school, the old TV show Chowder as my fifth drawing, and then my sixth drawing will be Flapjack. If y'all know those, y'all for real, y'all some real ones if y'all know those. But yeah, and then these, I guess, so when I was in Sacramento, my uncle wanted me to draw something from, and I just do that as like a, I don't know, like somebody would have, he was thinking of an idea with somebody with a mask attached to it, like his hat. And I was like, okay, I'll just draw for you. And that's what I did. Something like. And then, this was supposed to be a art assignment. But like, that's something like as well. But yeah, so I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. And I picked these colors because, if y'all don't know, my hard knock life jacket has black and it's rainbow color in the middle. And I just thought that's like a, it's like fire. Like, the black pops out the rainbow color. So I want to see what it looks like on my teeth.
Still smoking these feral woods. Why? And I lit up with Kill F&B lighter too. Bitch, look at my motherfucking neck. She see me in the traffic and she wrecked. You rapper niggas want some money, call Stretch. Make one false move and get left.
That's all, folks. And so far, I love it. Makes my teeth look busting. Let's get to 400 subscribers. We're almost there. And hope you guys like this video. Stay tuned for this banger that I'm about to upload next.
Bitch, man, a bitch gonna get lost in the sauce, man. Now I'm spraying the sauce, dropping sauce, yeah, that we shit.